Hello everyone, I'm Nikita from Adelaide PT Study Center. As you all know, whenever we guys sit in this room, there is another success story. So I have Manpreet with me, who has given her exam last Friday.
Yes.
And guess what? She's got 70 overall. Many, many congratulations to Manpreet.
Thank you.
And can you please let us know about your individual scores?
Yes. My individual score listening is 66, reading 74, writing 65, and speaking 78.
So you overall scored 70.
Yes, sir.
And how much were you aiming for, Manpreet?
50.
50. And she wanted this course for her postgraduate visa, I guess. But then, okay, the next story you would like to share to the viewers here.
So, previously I have done IELTS and I don't know anything about PTE. And when the day I came here, I was like, I don't know anything about PTE. So Kazi helped me out to know about everything, and then I just blindly trust on these people, and I just believe like this is the really good center, because I think they just helped me out to get my desired band score, and not even 50 but more than 50. So first day I was very nervous, and steadily they just helped me in each section, because they know that I haven't done PT before. So I think everyone should just give them a chance to come over here and just see how they just give you a lessons on the PD, so you will love it and you will definitely get your desired scores as well.
So Manpreet, I still remember when you enrolled with us, you were sitting with Kazi in his room and in the evening, and you were like, I am just free on these days, and I can just come on these days. So how did we help you during your busy schedule?
So yes, I'm really busy sometimes and I can't come during the daytime, but Kazi helped me out in this as well, because I can't come before 5 o'clock, and Kazi told me that you can come after 5 and then you can join the practice classes or the lessons as well, lesson classes. So I usually came over there about 6 o'clock, and then till 8 o'clock I usually practice over there. So I think the flexible timings, so you can come in between day, after the day, like in the evening. So I think the timing is really flexible for you guys.
And you practiced, but before practice, what did you do? Like, how did you start your journey? How did you get to know about PT?
So starting from the 5 to 6 days lessons, and I think after 6 days classes, I was enough and able to like do my practice by myself. And then whenever I just having any difficulty in task, then they're having a private lessons as well. So you can just give them a call, or just you can book your slot for the private lesson. And you and your teacher will be in a one room and no one will gonna disturb you. So this is really good. And I think I mostly learned from the private lesson as well. I was stuck in some task, and I think during that time I was like, no, I can't do. I think I can't do this task. But during the private lessons, I think it boosted me. So I love the private lessons here, so that I can sort out my problems with my tutor.
And what about Pallavi and Nikita?
So the Pallavi and Nikita, marvelous. They will help you in each section. I think they just not helping you in sections, but they will just solve your problems if they're having a strategies like, if you are stuck in one, they will just give you another strategy. So try this. If it's not working, then give third strategy. So I just stuck in the repeat sentence, and they just gave me one strategy. It was not working for me. And then, okay, then again next strategy. But yeah, it worked for me. So I think, yes, they're having, I think, what's the
magic.
magic sticks are miracle. I don't know. But yes, they just help you in each section everywhere.
So Sajid and Aisha were right behind you for all the technical support related to IWAS Plus, right?
Yes, whenever I just enter to the center, they're always like, hi, how's your practice going on? And whenever I leave the center, they always call me from my back, oh, how's your practice going on? Are you going okay? And everything. So I think the Adelaide PT Study Center team is really helpful. So I just plus to come over there, so that my desired scores with me right now, so I'm happy with that.
She's more like a student to us now.
Yes.
Because for every student, whenever a student is having a private consultation on any classes, we just find the shining shooting stars from there. Everyone is a shooting star, but for Manpreet, it was a bit special because she was not available throughout the regular lecture classes.
Yes.
So I still remember the first lecture that she attended was the orientation session, and she was just confused, is this 7 of IELTS and what is 65 of PTE?
Yes.
So she just booked a consultation to know about the scores.
Just scores, yes. Because I don't know anything about scores, how they work. Because I done IELTS, I didn't done before the PTE or so.
And Manpreet, how long did you, as you know, you told the viewers that you did not know about PTE. But I guess we just completed this journey within 1 month.
Yes, I think it's 1 month, but I came over here just for, in a month, I came over here just 20 days.
So, 20 days.
Yeah, and 20 days they will give you login passwords for the online website. So I think that's also helped a lot because whenever I just stuck at home or during the lockdown, so I practice at home through that websites and they're having online lectures as well, so if you are not able to come over there, you can just watch that lectures and you will know everything about the PTE as well.
I still remember Manpreet was actually going to give her exam in June, right?
In July. Yeah.
She had booked her exam in July and then due to lockdown, we had to extend her exam.
Yes.
And then we booked it for 9th of August. Then again, I was like, Manpreet, there are dates available.
Yes.
Please reschedule it. And then finally, she gave her exam on 3rd of August.
Yes.
And she got a desired score. And we are so, so happy for her.
Yeah. And during the lockdown, I was having a private lesson as well. And I was like, how it will work now? And then they just gave me a link and we just start talk with each other on the Zoom. So
we even installed the Zoom, right?
Yeah.
We installed that Zoom that day. Nikita, I'm not able to install. Yeah, take your time, install the Zoom, and then we had a session in there.
Yes.
So, to conclude, Manpreet got a desired score because of constant feedback, follow-up from the teachers, a good technical support from Sajid, Aisha and Kazi. And Kazi was the one who got Manpreet here.
Yes.
And definitely, teachers are something that comes at the at the bottom, but these guys are the ones who actually got you in.
Yes.
So, as a referral bonus to you, this is a small gift from Adelaide PTE Study Center because you have also referred to students, yeah?
Yes.
So there's a voucher from us.
Yep. Thank you. That's a referral bonus. Yeah, Kazi told me and he did it.
Yes, he meant his words.
Yes.
Thank you so much, Manpreet, and all the best for your future endeavors.
Thank you so much.